Attention members, this is a friendly reminder that we will be closing at 7. Please remember to put your trash bins in front of your desk.
Yeah, that feels good.
Again, we will be closing at 7. Please put your trash bins in front of your food.
I'm not sister, gonna come back and do your feet.
I'm not tenderhead either. Go ahead.
Okay.
So tell your face it feel good. You frowned all up.
Oh, he got that back off.
Nah, I'm gonna hit the spot right there. This is it right there.
Oh, yeah.
That's it right there.
Yeah,
that's
that is it.
Right there. You know what I mean? That right
there. That's it. You sure you're not, you're not a massage therapist?
No, I'm actually a fitness professional.
Oh, okay, so
but I like massage. Because anything to heal people. Or assist him here.
That's right.
God does it all, right?
Yeah.
Just assist.
Well, he changed our name. He was Relaxed Massage, and he changed it to Renew Your Temple. So I know what you mean. Ooh. I'm trying to stay still.
Hey there.
When you wake up in the morning.
Oh, okay.
No, if you want it more defined.
Well, that's better than what I do. I have to plan it up, pick it out.
Oh, that's okay.
If I have to do a spin, go around it.
That's not what
it
feels like. It feels
like. It's a new Nudred tool. Yeah, no the new Nudred tool.
Okay.
See, no spawn. I bet it looks good, yeah.
It does. I do too. I like it.
Yeah, I know. I know you got time.
Then you wouldn't have to braid it up at night.
And plant it, yeah. So this is not bad if I can just do this. Or you can pay him $5 more and he'll come and do your hair once a week.
That sounds like a winner to me.
I am a personal trainer. Workout person in the after.
Oh, yours be pretty like that. He got me working.
Thank you.
Then after you get your hair done, then you get a massage. All
right. Well, he I'm did learning massage from the best.
He did.
If I didn't just pay it. It was an afro. She just had it picked out into a very nice afro.
Okay.
Thank you.
So now it has like that twist to it. Like,
Give me one second.
Which is her afro was out.
My daughter is 7 years. Oh, okay. They didn't know you were closed and they thought you were going to be doing this tomorrow.
Yeah, we got it tomorrow also, I think.
You do?
Yeah, I won't come here.
Oh, okay. Then we're okay. This will be back tomorrow. Then it's just I thought everybody was out of here tonight.
You have cash credit cards.
It'll be cash.
Okay.
You don't have a credit card.
Like
how long
do you have to wait?
Until you get it the way you want it. You know, it depends on the look that you want. So you just do it until you get it.
So like, so it's the same motion.
When you get up in the morning and do this, how long does it take?
Your wrist. Your ergonomic standpoint.